Should I ever tell you the story of how we met? We were 17. I went out with my girlfriends, and he was an usher at the movie theater that we went to. And it took a long time, but I finally found someone who believed me.
What did you do then?
I married him.
I'm Ed Warren. This is my wife, Lorraine.
I had a premonition of your death.
You said one person could change everything.
Sometimes I think that it's better to never
ask. But God has shown you my death, and he's doing it for a reason.
You can do it. You can do it.
You gotta get out of here.
I'm not leaving you!
Damn it, Lorraine, I'm not doing this with you in here!
God brought us together for a reason. This is it.
Lorraine! Lorraine!
I can't lose you.
You won't. Let's finish this together.
Right.
I can see things that your people can't.
And what are you worried about? Afraid she won't be able to do it?
I'm afraid that she will. Lorraine, you need to come back. You need to break the connection.
Yeah, I have it.
We'll let you go home.
Why do we fall in love so easy? Even when it's not right.
Leave it now.
We don't run from fights. Your visions are a gift from God.
But you believed in me.
Alright, that's enough. Hunt, that's enough. That's enough. Come on!
Oh my God.
Okay, Hunt, no!
But what about my vision?
I know I made a promise to you, Hunt. I love you, Lorraine.
Ed, no!
Remember me. Because she thinks our love is our weakness, but it's not. It's our strength. An open love.
I forgot my pills.